sure everything's going all good. Think it is. What's the next quest up my sleeve? You good? Cover your mouth. Bubby, no. Shush. Sean, that's enough. Please, my son. Cake. You smell like poopy, did you fart? Alright, stop. Why do you look so pissy, Lydia? How's it going, chat?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Hold on, fix this camera right quick.
I like your robes. Are you a sorcerer from the college?
I'm the archmage of the college. What do you mean?
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You have zero gold.
Do come back.
What use to me are you?
Hmm.
Why are you hitting me, Bubby? Your breath smells like salt and vinegar chips.
Well met, traveler.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's
Say
fun
hi.
Most days.
Hi.
Hard work.
Say, how are you guys doing today?
Fresh baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
Is that for you?
Say, if you like, make sure to follow and subscribe. People in chat.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
My son, everybody.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
You want up on my lap? It's people in chat.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna go this way. Right. What?
Can you get my chips?
Your chips? I don't know. If you're gonna be eating, you gotta go over here. I love you.
Hi.
Fast as fuck, boy. So by the time this video gets uploaded to YouTube, it will be the day before my birthday at 3. Oh, that's where I'm going, apparently.
Die, beast!
Alright, have at him. Do. Okay, this is ridiculous. Into the mine we go, into the mine we go. Got my hat. Poacher's axe. Where's that? Alright. And I'll take that flute. Why? Because I can. Mammoth tusks are heavy. Whoa, did that say transmute? Oh yeah, it's on. I never have to worry about money again. Not like I did to begin with in this game. Ouch. I'm silly.
Now ain't this a surprise? Gonna spit your belly like an old woman's purse.
You're alive.
Okay. Yes, I am.
It's nothing.
A challenge, but you put none up. Completely up the side of the mountain. And as the Archmage, it is firmly believable that I can summon me an immortal ghost steed named Mist.
Nasty business with that Ancon.
Ah, that, yes. It's possible, but we've had no call. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get them. I'm not sure. As I recall, Ysra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunting Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed.
I didn't know such thing.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
Give me my arm back.
No.
Go get mommy.
Mage or not, my rules about. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two. I only just got my hands on it. I can only work so quickly. All right, then.
All right. Don't want to do Dawnguard. Don't want to do that yet. Start at the bottom, work our way up. And start at the top, work our way down. That. It's all of my power. I summon you, Miss. Thank you. this? Must be above me. Expert, lower. We'll have to do it. Magic weapon again. 320. Skyrim logic.
Was
someone there?
I knew it.
Someone there?
Mwahaha! There you are.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian.
Well, that's nifty. One quest done. Mist, I summon you. Which one's closer? So weird. Cool. There we go.
What do you need, God? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
on to the next one.
Caves. Wonder what's below.
Thank you.
Seems legit. while I'm at it.
Thank you.
This quest is taking a little bit longer than I thought it would. Hello there. Okay, no. What's up? Oh, he's in the bedroom right now. Thank you. believe this is the way out. Well, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this episode of Skyrim, and it's a little bit longer of an episode, it's over an hour. Hopefully I'm able to download it and upload it, but I want to make sure I get this book and complete the quest. 8 minutes over, so it's not bad.
Good
there
day,
are
friend.
Few places
Keeping
where
well?
One can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.
Okay then.
Arkman, all looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. We were able to figure out the last text you brought in. I thought the least I could do is pass the knowledge along. There are more books to be recovered and secured in the arcane. All right. I wrote down the last place I'd heard about. Don't get killed.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here.
I don't care if you wrote it yourself.
We'll see you on the next one.
You want a book from here?